Okay, so a heads up, from now, the 5th of this recording to the 11th, we kind of be joking around. I was on the 11th, I believe it's the Warhammer mod is updating to 1.0. So I'll be posting an installation tutorial. Pretty sure it's either gonna be a workshop or install, but it's pretty quick, pretty easy, like 10 second video. But I'll be doing a lot of that. I'll be trying to getting a bunch of new stuff. So from now on, we're just kind of this floater material, and that's the first new major mod it's updating. So in the meantime, we have this 1,000 army here. We have a bunch of security or loyalty shooting up. Joining the defense, we have 600. I believe we are going to lose a bunch of militia. We do have a wall down, though. That's the problem. This is gonna suck. I mean, they might siege, yeah. We do have an open wall, which actually blows. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna auto deploy. But I'm gonna footman this here. And we're gonna shield wall. We're gonna auto deploy. And then we're gonna do that. And they'll figure themselves out. I have my bodyguards. If I can take out their range units. I'll be in much better shape. We'll loose formation it for them. I mean, I can take out these guys here. Kind of weaken them up. A lot of them aren't attacking. I was gonna say now we are. Have these guys back out. Have them all charge in. Now we're escaping. There they are. I got rid of one hand. I'm pretty sure I'm like, yeah, a bot. Oh, I can one shot things. I mean, I'll gladly shoot some shots into here. I was gonna say they're recruits. I mean, their recruits are gonna do nothing. Okay, so we lost 157, and they lost, okay, we lost actually a lot more death-wise. Banner of the Night. I mean, that's better armor. I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna keep manage actually. What we can do. Is tavern. Actually, plan, parties, create new party. We'll give it Saleg 105. Let's give her a bunch of bushwhackers. Bunch of tier twos. Let's just get a bunch of parties going. Okay, so I'm still over by 40, so we can go to keep, manage garrison, and we'll get rid of those. What else is here? Four is we can get rid of the sea raiders. Banner of the Night. Let's get her something pretty decent. Let's get her a better horse. I mean, we could give Woodland with Big Darrows. There's some armor. I mean, I'll probably want to keep sort by type, actually. That's probably a better play. Heavy Lamal armor. I mean, I think visually it looks better. And then for boots, yeah, they're ugly though. Shield's kind of also ugly. So we're going to wait here for some time. I mean, they have a bunch of upgrades. Okay, they ran. I was gonna say, like, and we do have the prisoners. Hey, it gives us rogue experience. I mean, we could go to here and sell off a bunch of our food. We are extremely fast. Okay, they're gonna be upgrading or leveling up, so it's not worth the fight. Trade. We have 70,000. Let's just get rid of weapons. Well, once again, they're traveling. Okay, if they're gonna keep doing this at this rate, I'm just gonna keep them prisoner rather than selling them off. It's not worth it at this rate. I might as well buy one then. Yeah, I'll let them siege then. I'm in no rush. And that wall kind of being down though is a bit. Bit not fun. But hey, I don't mind it. Pretty sure they just lose this. Give them a little bit of gap. What I'm gonna do is see if I can destroy these barricades. So they have to be exposed. Close them up. I should probably run. Probably a good idea. Do a little bit of pot shots. You know, I'll let them rush in. I'm dead. This isn't good. Well, that's an interesting one. Well. $20,000, so we can sell. Some things, I mean, probably that. Still want to trade at 300. And while I wait for things, like what's diplomacy looking like? Healed up soon. And the more units I have, the more money I make. Very impressive, actually. I mean, I have 1.15. I mean, I could possibly try recruiting someone with that money. Let's zoom over there. And let's go see, if I can recruit him, that's nice. Maybe that'll be our trade going up, maybe our charm as well. He's over there.
Peace to you, stranger.
It was that guy. Hey. Clans by wealth. Art near Valandia, so we could probably go after him. $9,000. Why is it besieged? The gold. Come on. Just fight it. I know you do. I mean, 600 against 800. I mean, like, they should just win the siege regardless. Especially since I got 4 catapults now. Okay, come on. Tell me none of that's gonna hit. I'm gonna say like these. Oh no, this is stupid. And they're just blowing troops and resources. Depressing. I mean, I guess I'm waiting for stuff to be healed. So he's at that city. Come on, diplomacy wise, like you have so many people in prison right now, it's not even worth the time. Birkin.
Now.
Another army? Oh, come on, people, really? they're sending thousands and thousands of men. This is unfortunate. I'm gonna save here just in case it crashes. I could promote, but I do want my main city though. If I can take a castle, that would be nice. We have catapults now, that's an improvement. So, I'm gonna save, so stay tuned and enjoy.